Assalamu alaikum wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, brothers and sisters. Another day alive. Every day is a new day. Yesterday was another day. Today is going to be another day. Tomorrow will be another day. Don't forget, you born, you live, you die. Okay, so today I'm gonna show you how to make adhan. The last video I did to show you how to perform the wudu, I forgot to tell you about the adhan. Then I remember now I'm doing this video, and after then I come back to the video of the prayers, because we need to go step by step. And there is two types of adhan. The first one is one, the adhan for everybody in the neighbor, and the other one is the sorta. You do this and you start to pray directly. And don't forget, there is two types of, one is too long and one is too short. When you are praying alone, you just need the short one. Okay, the thing is, you need to know there is two types of adhan, and the meanings is the same, is to believe and to trust in the Lord and pray to him, do not associate him to anyone, and believe that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is last messenger. This is okay, so let's go. But I'm eating, you know, no? You see, the next time I hope you eat with me, brothers and sisters, because we have to share life. Here we go, let's go with the long adhan.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر الله
Here we go with the short adhan. Let's go. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, Ashhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah, Ayyala salat, Ayyala al-falat, Qad qamatis salat, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah. We need to work harder, huh, in this society.
Another day winning.